the same issue as I have currently. So let's say I installed some applications that I actually removed, but I still have some virtual devices that I actually don't want to use. And so I want to remove those devices, but you can see that there is no option to do it here. And I also checked some other apps, and even removing the application I installed to get those devices, it didn't actually help. So the solution is pretty simple. We just need to go to the directory of the virtual device and remove it there. So to do it, we can open terminal. And what we need is to type here, just copy and paste this, open library audio, audio plugins, HAL, I think, yeah. And you can see those here. So in your terminal, or you can just, instead of opening, you could navigate to this, like CD, and you could see the same here. You can see the same list of devices. And you should remove all those that you don't need anymore. So for example, I don't need this one, right? So I would probably use RM minus RF. And it says permission denied. So I would need to use sudo, right? And it asks me for the password which I used to log into my laptop. Yeah, so I removed one of them. You can see it disappeared from here. And the other I can remove right from here. It's actually the same action, and it also should ask me for a password. So the same, right? But I will cancel just to simplify my job a little bit. I remove it from here because I already typed the password. It won't ask for a password again. So just remember this path. So anytime you need to do it, just go to CD, library, audio, plugins, HAL, and you should be here. Open dot, it's the directory. I need this one, so I'll keep it. So, but I'm afraid even after this sound, let me see, it's not removed yet. You still can see those two here. So what I want to do, I want to restart my laptop, and that should solve my issue. Let's see. Let's restart my laptop, and you can see that I have only the right devices here. Same about this, so I don't have those virtual devices anymore. Yeah, I think that's it. Thanks for watching.